You know, I'm already trying to grow out my hair, but right now it just looks mad, like chopped, you know what I'm saying? I'm just like trying to keep going at it, but look good.
How long have you been on hair for?
Like 2 or 3 months.
Damn, no haircut in between?
Nah.
Wow, okay, so what's the goal?
Bro, look good, that's all I'm trying to do.
You're trying to go back up for what, a mullet?
Yeah, something along those lines.
And on top, you're going for like a slick back kind of
exactly.
thing?
Exactly. Like, I'm not trying to rock a comb over anymore.
We don't comb over. So as you can tell, for a couple months with no haircut, he had most got a little bit of a taper, but then as you can tell, all this with his hair, very spiky, so it just grows outwards. Everything right here, for some reason the back looks longer than the front, so we're gonna help even that top out. We're gonna layer the sides so it grows out a little bit better, and definitely give them a fresher tape up around the